Alright everybody, how's it going? This is Chris, aka Fossy Play. And we're still playing God of War 4, and we have a hat. A hat without body.
Why did Freya spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
The boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken.
I mean, this is so awesome. Look at how he's lying there. Look at how he's lying there. He's sitting there.
Mimir,
so nice.
We're in the lake.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
All right. So one thing I want to do is the side quest here. Let's see. Goals. Favor dwarves. Fafnir's horde. Help Sindri find Fafnir's whetstone. I want to do this. I really want to do this. Let's see, where is it exactly? Where do I have to go? It is here. But how do I get... I mean, I think I can just go here, right? So this is what I want to do right now. Before I had this,
Mimir,
I had this hat
you
in.
Never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore, but a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin?
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Yes, yes you do. Okay, so now we are here.
Different routes. Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey. Not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
I mean, this is really nice. If we have this this hat here as a somewhat companion, he could tell us some nice lore, man. This could come in handy. Nice. Okay. Aha. Here is a little bugger. Nice one. Okay. Okay, before I go any further, I will just upgrade some things. I have 10,000 experience points. I want to upgrade, I think, my Njord's Tempest, because this is a real good rune. This one is really expensive, though. Further increase the number of rotations by holding down R1. Also increases the size and strength of the whirlwind effect around Kratos. You know what? I think this is really good because I don't need the skills right now. I mean, I can go this one here. Larger explosions, but yeah, this is okay, I guess. But you know what? I will just upgrade my Tempest here. Come on. Come on, man. Nice. So now I can upgrade this shit. Look at that. Whoa! This is nice. Okay. I think I'm good to go.
Mimir,
Some goodies along the way. Very nice. Useful. Okay. So yeah, I don't know which level the enemies here have. I hope I won't get destroyed. Shit. Okay. Okay, so this is a shortcut here as well. Sindri is here.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like maybe a whetstone?
Dude, relax, relax. Let's sell my artifacts here.
Ah, isn't that neat?
There's nothing
you
new.
You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Wait a minute. 32,000. Okay. Another raven here. Hey! Where are you? Shit. Dude, I hate it when they are flying around like that. I absolutely hate it. Okay. Got him. Got him good. Got him good. Oh. Come on. The area here is fantastic. I really like the swamp like area. Look at the sound, man. Pretty cool. Another. Nice.
See something up there.
That were three ravens total in this area.
Reavers.
Reavers.
They must have gotten here first.
Reavers are absolutely no fucking problem. Fuck this.
What awful mess.
Ah. This one is disgusting, man. Okay. Fuck. Let's see here, you motherfucker. Okay. Get the fuck out.
Locked. Find another entrance.
Okay. Yeah, as I said at the beginning, I was very. I mean, I was a bit nervous to go into these fights, man. But now I'm just charging in here. Basically destroying absolutely everything. Fuck. Okay, got this. I got really, really much of these ingredients here. This silver and steel and whatever. Okay, there is a Nornia chest here, however, so I definitely need to find those seals. Let's check. One is here. So this is the timing. This one. Oh, okay. Maybe I will. I can. Yeah, I think I can do this here. Was it sufficient? I think it was. Yes. What? It wasn't? Fuck you, man. Dude. This. Okay. Ah, I was blinded by the light here. It was lag, guys. It was lag. What? Dude. Ah, okay. I'll try. Now I have it?
Yes.
Sometimes, man, this is a millimeter off. Okay, another horn of blood mat. No, it's called meat, right? Blood meat. Not mat, meat.
What's that?
So, here's another raven. Dude, this is a raven oasis here. Go this way, okay. Wait, was there something? Oh. Do we need help? No, I don't need anything. So, what do we have here? I guess we will encounter another ancient here. Let's just check here. Ah, okay. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so there is basically only this way here, right?
Look here.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
Another treasure map, okay. What can I do here?
Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Okay, I was just looking here at the stones, and you see this this huge shadow here. And I just thought, hey, what is this? And it's another raven. Lucky me. Fuck. Fuck you. Ah, these things, man. I hate these things. They're flying around. Okay. So I guess here, right? Oh, this is a whoa! This is a tougher enemy. Fuck. Dude, this is a tough enemy here. Okay. Shit.
Treasure, and know what?
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
Wise words indeed. Okay, so there was nothing here then, or what was the point? Nope, I guess there are, yeah, I guess there's some more of these. These rooms here. So I guess we can just check them all out. Or can we? What? What now?
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
So, do we have to do this for all of them, or what is the thing here now? Wait a minute. Is there another thing opening? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. What? Oh no, not one of these, man. Shit. Wait a minute. I need to be careful here. This Viking here. I need to get rid of the other things. Okay, got him. So now I got space to maneuver, actually. Level 5, okay.
There's nothing but poison in this one, and the stupid bird statue.
And useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Kratos, man. Kratos is always about, let's get some more resources along the way, whatever, get some more valuable goods. And Atreus is like, let's find some artifacts, man, some lore, some knowledge. I like how these two work together.
I have a good feeling about this next one. Maybe we'll even find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling.
Please, no revenant. I hate these things, man. Oh my god, it was... Whoops. Shit! These are fucking annoying, man. I need to be careful here. Be very careful. Wait a minute. No, get this one, the other one. Okay. Fucking AIDS here, man. Why are they attacking me if I'm stunning them with Atreus, man? Dude, this is so dumb.
So much for my good feeling.
There's AIDS everywhere. Fucking pieces, man. Oh, I hate revenants. Okay. So I guess we'll have to do this for every room, and then the last. And then the last enemy is the thingy here. What is it called? The ancient?
I was ready for them this time.
Yes.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember.
Hello? Woo! Whoa! What is this? Okay, I got the toughest one.
That's
Okay.
Still no Whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but you think we'll find it there?
No.
What is this here? What was this? So there is a chest here. Let's open this. Soft Swartalheim steel. I need hard, man. I have enough soft steel. It needs to be hard. It needs to be hard. In order to get me hard. Just kidding. Not. Okay. So, what now? What now? No, the ancient should be incoming here. Yeah, full life. Okay, let's get to it then. Get in, guns blazing. Okay. A nice air arena here. First, get this one. Aha! Wrath of the Frost Ancient. It is a light runic attack. Whoa! It has 5 frost damage. As well as the length of. What does it do? It's a beam. This is actually nice, but. Because we have this one level 3, it's still better right now. But I think if we would level this one up here, it would be real cool.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
Ha! He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
I got your dagger. Fuck
ogre,
you.
Behind you.
Choke on it.
A fucking ogre. Woohoo! Whoops. My bad. Alright. Then it's through the hard way, man. And ride that motherfucking bitch. So, fuck you then. He's dead. He is dead.
Ready and wait.
Okay.
How was that?
You have potential, boy.
You have potential. So we managed to get 2 ogres down. Nice. Nice. Okay. But there's still no ancient or whetstone. I guess that's it then.
Why would his son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yeah. Okay. Dude. I want to get this guy, man.
Right behind you! Fire! He's coming!
Okay. It's a bit hard to reach him here. Whoa! What is this? Dude, I need some more health, please. Can I... Fuck. I can use this as a cover here. Nice, okay. Oh no, come on. Oh no, there are some more enemies here. Shit. Fuck.
I'm ready!
God! Dude! Okay,
need to get here. Behind.
Need to get back. Fuck, okay. Yes! Get this mofo. Okay, got him. Was a bit tougher because we had no real cover. Only the trees. Bestiary updated. Forest Ancient. We ran into an ancient of the forest on our way out of Fafnir's storeroom. This one was walking around instead of just hibernating like most of them do. Or maybe we woke it up while we were trying to get inside? These ancients are kind of beautiful. I wish their hearts weren't so valuable. Oh, okay. Resistance to poison. Okay, this is nice for the revenants. They're doing a lot of poison damage. What was here? Ah, okay. Okay, so I guess we will be on our way then. So this fight was totally optional, but we need their hearts to craft the nice chest armor. I think we need five ancient hearts. I don't know exactly. Let's see. The good thing is we can teleport to the to Brock's shop, where we need to go for the main quest. Oh, let's talk to Sindri here. Hey, man.
You didn't happen to find...
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger.
Nice. Talisman of Betrayal. Activate while aiming to slow down time.
The dagger you brought me is quite interesting.
So this one has it's very weak, though. Defense and cooldown, I don't need really... No. This one is just way too good, man. This one is way too good. God, this also increases the timing window on parries. No.
Artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
Talimbo upgrade. Back. Nice.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, he mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possible. I know I've seen this design before.
So, my Talimbo is now level 5, I think, right? It is level 1, huh? Oh no, currently upgraded to level 5. Why? This is the rune, okay. Level 5 Talimbo, I think it's really strong. So now we have new skills unlocked. Previous skill required, what is this? The light arrow explode, okay. And this one is shock conduit, can change to a greater number of enemies. I'm preferring the light arrows, so maybe I will just do this here. Light arrows cause larger explosions. Because, yeah, if this is an explosion, I think the stun damage is actually transferred to the nearby opponent as well. What is this? Light arrows inflict a massive amount of stun damage, yes. Even more valuable. So we basically upgraded all of these at the end, so only four are missing. I mean, we are doing quite good with skills, I think. We're doing quite good because these here, they don't cost very much. 1,000, 2,000. Okay, I will call the day, guys. I will call the day. So this one was a side quest episode. And for the next session, I will just teleport here to Brock's temple. And we will be ready to move on with the main quest. So I will just do some side quests from time to time. Maybe I won't include everything, every little one of them in the Let's Play. But I will definitely do them all. You can also leave me in the comment if you like to see the side quests or if you don't care of them. Whatever, just write in the comments. And as always, thanks for watching. I hope you have a great day and we will see each other in the next episode. Take care.